Yo, Teddy.
Listen. Hold it down.
You're worse than a fucking hipster, kids. It's ridiculous. Chicks probably have to draw you a roadmap to show you where the business is. On either the beat you with 2 liters of coke. Either you'll be that overdose, or maybe you'll be as a ghost. Either way, just quit the shitty rap and then just leave it alone. Yeah. So mad, that'll make you want to go and smoke crack. So mad. Don't make a shit fucking break, make mistakes and fall flat. Butthole is fat. It's a problem on Big Mac. Your throat takes naps on Prozac. Go to Prozac. So bad that you go back to know that. My dad took no crap, taught me to fear no man, especially one that's not so bright and a coke fan. Go slam a bottle of pills from your old man and crash your stove, man, right into a fucking pole, man. So get the word across it, you're not crossing, you're not talking past the times you're always mostly worst shots, you're a jerk off in the closet, man. Shots from your lost pen going, turn your drug knob, you're fine. Or get sucked up and get tossed all over the box, up in the top